I'm George Mateljan. Welcome to my Healthiest Way of Cooking class. I will show you best way of making broccoli taste good while saving health, promoting vitamins, minerals, and antioxidants that are so essential for your health. Science tells us that by simply cutting your broccoli florets, you will open the cells walls, activate the enzymes, and help from even more health-promoting nutrients. Because it takes time for additional nutrients to develop, it's best to let the broccoli sit 5 to 10 minutes after you cut. To cook broccoli al dente, use stainless steel steamer like this one. First put sliced stems and sliced onions in the steamer for 2 minutes before adding broccoli. I recommend you using timer because overcooking only one more minute can make big difference in taste. Add 2 medium cloves of chopped or pressed garlic, 2 tablespoons of lemon juice, sea salt, pepper, 3 tablespoons olive oil, rich in heart healthy monounsaturated fats. For even more vitamins, minerals, antioxidants, 3 tablespoons feta cheese, 6 Kalamata olives, soy sauce, and I will put sunflower seeds. Now you have me as your personal chef. And we can cook together every week while you watch the video.
Everything about the world's healthiest foods and the healthiest way of cooking can be found in George's 4-week Healthiest Way of Eating plan that is in his book, The World's Healthiest Foods.